Well, yeah, thanks for joining me again. All right, let's play some more Fallout 4 Survival Plus. This is where we play Fallout 4 on Survival Mode with the following extra rules of engagement. Quiet, you were doing a walker here. I took the liberty of getting organized here. Let me just make some further adjustments. The 10 mil I don't need. We're going to bring this along here. This is going to be our primary weapon. And we're going to go to College Square into Ghoul Country and rummage around for some supplies. So I don't need this 10 mil ammo. And that's that. Yep, that's all we need. I have a crap ton of water. I think I have enough water to beat the game. So there's a lot of bottles around in the area that we're going to, but I don't think I'm going to need any. I got 39 here. I got 53 here. And if we pick up some more bottles, you know, we can get over 100. Let's go to College Square. Sneeze alert. Excuse me. That's my baby. College Square. We're gonna have to sneak by the cop shop because they're no longer friendly. There is a little location here. Guarded by a Mirelurk that has a Nuka-Cola Quantum. I want that. And it is, like, in the middle of the night. No, late in the evening. Let's go sleep. Yeah, my mini-Nuka stopped respawning here. Yeah, let's get, and these Jet have stopped respawning here. Everything stopped respawning. The tit has gone dry. Up and at him. Okay, here we go. College Square. I need everything. I need food. I need drugs. I don't need water. It has also come to my attention that the doctor at the Institute will heal me for free. Dean Volkert will heal me for free. I never knew that. So, yeah, thank you, I believe his name is Thomas Andrews, for pointing that out. So that kind of takes the pressure off all these diseases that I've been, like, you know, dealing with forever in a day. There is a bug, though. He won't cure your addictions, even though he's supposed to. He won't. That's a bug. I looked it up on the wiki. And it's true. They haven't passed that out yet. Okay, so the cop shop is over there. It's gonna be fun. There are some raiders on my ass. I don't really want to engage with them. Cambridge Campus Diner. There's nothing in there. I checked it out. This little Mirelurk location is just around the corner here, right here. There's actually a bed here, too. Check this out. This is always like this. This guy's like morphed through the bed. Okay, so, Mirelurk, show yourself. Here we go. Always a quantum down here. Never fails. Somebody want to double check that? Those raiders followed me here. The hell? I'm just passing through, come on. And since we are going eventually to...
What the fuck was that?
Let me just get out of here. Since we are eventually going to Grey Garden, which has a water pump, you know, might as well pick up some bottles. But like I said, I got enough water to beat the game. What is going on here? This looks like a... yeah, it's Congregation of Raiders. Let's just run past that. Okay, so we got cops on one side, raiders on the other. I went past my cutoff. That's my cutoff right there. This street right here. Okay, let's push west. And into College Square. Okay, let me just check the map, see where I am now. I am facing south. This way. Yeah, this is exactly where. Here we are. College Square. There is a bottle cap mine here somewhere. I gotta watch out for it. I want it though. Here, vertibird. There she be. And bubblegum. Yeah, I'm really low on psycho. And at the last mission. The last mission in the Institute ending is gonna be a total bitch. Airship down, where we take out the Brotherhood of Steel. Total bitch. I've only got the part with the generators worked out. Defending the synth? Oh my gosh. Anyways, I'll get it figured out. Okay, for now we are looking for anything. As in food. Get out of my face. Drugs. Hopefully antibiotics. So let's systematically search this entire area. Take some of that. Oh, wait a minute. If I recall correctly, this is like a ghoul surprise. You can hear him, eh? Yeah, there's a ghoul inside there. Okay, what the hell? Let him out to play. Want to come out to play?
Nice.
No, oh my gosh. Please die. Hang on, reloading. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Shit. I tell you, some of these rewards from these ghouls. Ghouls are especially cheap when it comes to, you know, ammo drops and whatnot. Uh-oh, we got a legendary here. Oh, okay. What did you give up? A staggering double barrel shotgun. Chance to stagger on a hit. Oh, boy. Okay, whatever. Okay, getting some food here. In the first aid kit in this room, in a practice run, I found antibiotics. Or is it here? Bingo! Great! Huh, I wonder if that's scripted. Somebody want to double check that? Excellent! Okay, now right next door are some beds. I'm going to save the game. I don't want to lose this. Like I said, my problems are greatly relieved on account of Dean Volkert. Came the enemies nearby. But it's nice to have antibiotics on the road. You know, so you don't have to keep running back to him. Ouch, ouch! Okay, things are popping here, boss. Sounds of gunfire off in the distance. Ghouls crawling up my butt. Here we go. Okay, my antibiotics. Mine. Can't touch this. What? Are you seeing this, people? Are you seeing this? The loot officer is on vacation. Wow. I'm gonna go down and save the game again. I don't care. I'll save it right here. Great. Figures, eh? As soon as somebody tells me I can cure myself for free, the game starts throwing me antibiotics left and right. Don't listen to him. Here, have some of my antibiotics. Yeah, I'll use those. Yeah, whatever. Come on. I knew he was there. What's this, Deathclaw meat? That's interesting. You can make a cherry from here. Okay, what do you got for me? A glow-sided light piece of crap. Nothing else, okay? Some bottles. Finally, this duffel bag here with some 50 cal ammo and 308 rounds. I should take the 308 rounds. Okay, continuing systematically. Some guys in here. Anybody else? Got any friends? Great, frags. Alright, this is turning out to be very profitable already. Yeah, oh my gosh, somebody. The fuck? I could've used that mine too, damn it. Haha. Uh-huh. This thing rocks. Jeez. I heard a gunshot. These ghouls are packing pistols now? What? Okay, we'll get to that later. What the hell? Let's see this. 53 damage. Still doesn't outdo my nocturnal hunting rifles. Out that goes. I don't even know why I'm carrying around that staggering combat shotgun either. And I'm thirsty. And hungry. And I'm sick. Oh, it's just lethargy that I had left over from before. Okay. You have anything? Nothing. Looking for mines. Give you some cram or something, some stuff in there. Hey, little buddy. Will your mother let you come out to play? Huh? Well, wait a minute. Shit. Now I have infection. I ain't spending one of those antibiotics. It's okay. I can deal with this. Let's save that for the end game. I'm pretty sure there's some cram in here somewhere. In here? Upstairs. Don't need the mentats. Okay. Not a guaranteed spawn. Maybe over here. This might be a good idea. I can't because there are enemies nearby. Pulse mine, definitely want that. I hear something here creepy crawling around here. Here we go. I knew it. Okay, what's your story? Take those. A sighted armor-piercing automatic... Huh. You know what? This isn't bad. Let's try it out. What else you got? Oh my gosh, that was right in my face. Okay, I think we're done here. Is that food? No, it's not. Okay, let's go down to the subway. That's where it's really happening. Just go save the game just in case. Still enemies nearby. Alright. Oh. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh yeah. This is a bed where I can, I should be able to sleep overnight here. Okay, some water. I'll set some of that lovely irradiated food. How about this deathclaw meat? What the hell? Did that do it? Yes, it did. It's got a bayonet on it, too. Cool. Alright, ghouls. Daddy's home. Huh. A muzzled armor. Anyways, mine is better. Pretty sure. 14 and, mine is suppressed. I'm sure it's better. Want any of that stuff? What have you got? Yeah, I want those 10 mil rounds. Got bottles here. More bottles. A cherry. Infection is spreading. Oh my gosh, what's going on? Fuck. Take that Molotov for what it's worth. And whip it at one of these suckers here. Like you. Wakey wakey! Let's wake and bake! Wow! Awesome! What kind of ammo does this take? Hang on, I'm reloading. Wow, let's see. 45 cal ammo. 1 second. Okay, I'm back. I thought somebody was at the door. Okay, yeah, this kicks butt. This totally kicks butt. Okay, looking for drugs here. Toothpaste? No, that doesn't cut it. Something like Psycho or Jet. Caps, that won't cut it. Psycho or Jet. Or any derivative therein.
Sweet.
We'll take that and that. Oh, that was in the game. Fuck, I thought that was my doorbell. Shit. What do you got here? Stim packs. Okay. I was wondering why there was nobody at the door. Okay, and there should be a... Okay, I should take one of these. What do you got? Alright, I'm gonna take one of these antibiotics. What the hell? Squander. Even though I could have toughed it out. Okay, we're gonna get the key to that later. What do you got here? Just a Nuka-Cola. Love the iron sight on it. It's fantastic. This could be very useful. I should stockpile 45 cal ammo. What's the matter? Did somebody shoot you? It's not suppressed, but what the hell? I can't complain. Oh man, just mows him down. This could be very useful. What do we got here? Nothing. Wait, we gotta go. Nuka-Cola here. Uh-oh. Oh, sweet! Okay, looking for some Psycho here, boss. Just a little bit of Psycho. One Psycho. No longer interested in 38 cal ammo. It's way too weak. Okay, there's a first aid kit up in the front car there. Don't need that. Oh my god. Here's some food. And a bottle cap mine, I could use that. Pulse mine, could definitely use that. There we go. It's not like shacking up with a dead ghoul. Oh my gosh, you know you hit rock bottom when you're doing that. That's interesting. Take those frags. This is great. I have one exactly like this, except it's got a scope. Pretty close. Close but no cigar. We'll take that. Not a scope, but a reflex sight. Oh boy, here's where the party is. I love this thing, man. It just mows him down. Ouch. Did I say you could hit me? Who said you could do that? Am I out of blood packs? I am. Uh-oh. Okay. That's another thing we need. Oh boy. Okay. At any rate, what we're about to do next, blood packs may not cut it. That looks like a cherry. Let's grab that, a bottle. Okay, give me something good, dang it. I guess I already got my quota of good stuff for antibiotics. Okay, I'll probably never get anything good for the rest of the game. Norman, I'd be really happy to get this pro snap camera for Crystal. Alright, so, who else is in there? Let's have a little barbecue and invite everybody to the party. Wakey, wakey. Alright, and there should be a key here. Key, key, key. Key. There we go, call a square key. Fusion core. I could actually use that for my Gatling laser. My laser Gatling. Grab this. Huh. Huh. That's not bad either. I'm gonna take that. I'm carrying too much. Okay. Let's figure this out. I'll be back in a sec. Okay, I dropped the shotgun. Forget it. I don't need it. Well, that's it. No psycho. We got 4 antibiotics. I had to use one though. This is jump and burn. What a ha potato. Okay, maybe there's something behind the counter here. Huh? Okay, and this is not gonna do us any good. Impact. So, well, I guess that was sort of worth it. We got some stuff. Didn't get what I wanted, though. I'm still way low on psycho. This is going to be a bitch. We got 4 psycho. That's it. No more drugs until the last mission. I'm going to have to save them all for the last mission. You hear that, people? I'm going cold turkey. Moldy food. Am I that desperate? Apparently, yes. Okay, so that's it. Let's go up to Great Garden and take care of that business there. I may have missed something, but I don't feel like looking around. Let's go.